respected teachers and my dear friends, good morning to one and all. My name is Lohit. I am studying 5th class. Today my seminar topic is growing plant. There are three types of reproduction: seeds, spores, body part. Seeds, most plants grow from seeds. Seeds are contained in fruits. Some fruits have only one seed, other may have few seeds or many seeds. Mango, rice, bean and wheat grow from seeds. Spores. Plants such as plants or mosses do not bear the flowers. They have spores. Each spore has a single cell that can grow into a new plant. Mushroom and fungi also reproduce through spores. Body parts. Some plants reproduce from their body parts such as the root, leaf or stem. This type of reproduction is called vegetative propagation. Thanking you for giving.